Good morning, mister, master, maestro, or simp. Or simply David. Yes, David. Why not David? David Lynch. It's August 13, 2022, and it's a Saturday. Here in Naples, it's afternoon, this moment are 16:15:40 p.m. And it's very still right now, but cloudy atmosphere. 86 Fahrenheit and 27 Celsius. This means that it's a day really hot, like this day in this period. Even if less more, because there is this cloudy atmosphere with a slight wind. Che copre, diciamo, il caldo che c'è, ma comunque in generale la temperatura è un po' bassa, si è un po' abbassata. Being rid of noon, I think that the temperature is this, and the degrees are this, as I said a moment ago. I repeat, 86 Fahrenheit, 27 Celsius. And the really important thing with this atmosphere is that in this moment we don't have those beautiful blue skies and green sunshine. The sky, as I said a moment ago, it's with the sun, but alternated with the cloudy. But in general it's mostly cloudy, and this is the reason for what also today diciamo, non sono andato in the villa to take the sun. I think I'll go tomorrow because tomorrow dovrebbe essere un nuovo buono. Tomorrow it should be once again a good atmosphere. We'll see. But in this time of hot days, it's good that the atmosphere is bad for the rain, for the fresh air, etc. Well, so said this. So, from the mythical window with the orange, red, blue water curtain and its green roller shooter. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, my GX 1640 APG 1625. Eva, greet the old people, follow the Chinese weathers. Yes, really a greeting to everyone, and also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.